Hi Daniel, how are you doing today?
I'm very good. I'm looking forward to the game.
Oh, so you're actually playing today?
Right, you know what it is? I'm meant to be playing, and this is the truth. It's not an excuse. I got a surgery on my shoulder tomorrow morning at 10 a.m. I'm not lying, I swear to God.
Oh, so if you miss all the shots, we know why, yeah?
Exactly that.
And when's the last time you played basketball before today?
I've never played a game of basketball in my entire life.
Are you being serious?
I'm a spectator. I tend to watch basketball and say, oh yeah. I tend to watch everything LeBron James does. So I might try to imitate LeBron James today. That's what I'm going to try and do.
I see. But you look like a sporty man. So what are you into?
I haven't done any sports for a long time. At the moment, I'm just banging weights, to be honest.
Ah, okay. Okay. And that's how you messed up your shoulder, yeah?
That's how I messed up my shoulder, yeah. Lifting up an unreasonable amount of weight and putting it through my shoulder. But this hand's all right. So this is the, I think I should just see my tech, as it's terrible, isn't it? So, but yeah.
All right, cool. We'll be looking out for you. All the best with your surgery as well.
Thank you so much.
All right, thank you.